your right hand. Okay, question number one. What if he has a fever? What should he do? One, two, three. All right.
He should take his medicine.
Should he take his medicine?
Yes.
Very good. Question number two. How should he fail the test? What should he do? One, two, three. Okay, stand up.
Look at my knees.
Should he study his lesson?
Yes.
Very good. Question number three. Mastermind likes to play games, but he did not finish his project. What should he do? One, two, three. Okay, stand up. Computer games? That's correct! Question number four. Kitty Pong has a broken leg. What should he do? One, two, three. Okay. Should he go to the doctor or hospital?
Yeah, please do.
That's correct. Question number five. How do he do his homework? What should we do? One, two, three. All right, stand up. Should he do his homework? Make a phone and helps people eat. What should he do? One, two, three. Okay, stand up.
He should help people in need.
Should he help people in need?
Yes, he should.
Okay, thank you so much for participating in our lesson today, students, in 5/2. So please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment below. Thank you.